Hello everyone, it's May Larson here with Crafting on a Budget Store, and this is the Graphic 45 Time to Flourish album kit that some of you purchased from us. It comes with a 5.5 by 5.5 Kraft square tag and pocket album. It also came with this assorted pack of Shades of Ivory paper flowers from the Graphic 45 collection. It included some instructions from the Graphic 45 team as how to decorate your album using their instructions. They also have a YouTube video that you can go and check it out. However, for those of you that purchased a kit from me, I am going to be doing my take on how I would decorate this, so I will be uploading a video on that, so just stay tuned to that. So it came with this 12 by 12 Time to Flourish paper collection. Absolutely beautiful. It has the 12 month of the year. I just absolutely love this collection. And I just want to let you know, if you did not purchase this kit, you can purchase the 12 by 12 and the 8x8 of the Time to Flourish paper collection on our website. I will link that below so you can grab those if you're interested in purchasing this separately. But for those that did purchase or pre-order the kit, I will be sending you a link so that you can see my take on how I decorate the album. But it comes with this beautiful collection for every day of the month, or every month of the year, sorry. It has some beautiful paper collections to coordinate. So I just love, and I'll flip through some of these just to give you an idea of what this collection has to offer. This is the, I don't know what month that is, springtime, April. So it's April. Really beautiful journaling spot there for you. And then magnolias for May. Very beautiful. This is the June one. Just love all the little ephemeras that you can cut out. We also will have the 5x5 album that you can purchase separately on our website. So again, I will tag or link those below so you can check those out as well. I'm going to go ahead and flip all the way to the back. I love the poinsettia, it's really pretty. And it came with the chipboard pieces for the collection, Time to Flourish, and two sheets of the stickers for this collection. For those that did pre-order from me, you will also have a little bonus that I included in your kit, which is this little flower pack and also some trim to go with it. I will be using some 12 by 12 cardstock to create a layered effect on my album, and also we'll be using the new tape runners that is available in our shop as well. I will use my scoreboard, of course your cutting board or your trimmers, and I have these 3D foam circle frames that I'll be using as well as the 3D foam circles in black. So I'll link those things in the description box below, so just stay tuned to the video tutorial. For those of you that purchased a kit from us, I will send you the link for that. But as I said, if you did want to purchase this separately, you can absolutely purchase the deluxe collector's edition in the 12 by 12 and also in the 8x8. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Till next time, guys. Bye-bye.